Hi guys, today I went on a haul to Ulta, and I'm just here to show you guys what I got. So, first, receipt, so, I got a cover-up stick, and, it's my skin tone, blends right into my skin, it's by Essence. Everything I got is by Essence. It's number 4, which is True Nude, which would be my skin tone. As you can see, I have it on. I have barely any dark circles, and I covered up the pimples on my nose. So, I got that. I got Essence's XXL Shine Lip Gloss. And it's in a number 4, Rising Star. And just so you can see it better, the cover up was True Nude. Yeah, I'm blurry now, it's because I focused in at the up close. I got two things that go together, which I'm gonna show last because I really like it. But then I got True Essence's eyeshadow. I mean, not True Essence's, just Essence's eyeshadow. And it's in Ultraviolet. And last but not least, I got a gel eyeliner brush. And the absolute last thing, I got Essence's gel eyeliner. It's in Midnight in Paris, and it's just black. It looked really hard, so I poked it, and now it's all over my hands, but whatever. That's what I got at Ulta, so I hope you enjoyed, and comment for like regular makeup tutorials if you want any of that. So yeah, also this is just what the regular brush looks like that, oh yeah, right here, just a blue tip, and it's just like nice and thin, uses a retail foam, but whatever, so like it's easier to like go like right here and stuff, especially with gel liner, because gel liner, you don't like apply it like under here, that's what the really thinned out angle brush is for. So that way you can just move your eye and just kind of get it on the tip without rubbing, you just kind of pat it. But whatever, thanks for watching, comment, rate, subscribe for more videos.